UCL today breaking ground on a major expansion and renovation of its emergency department. The 41,000 square foot addition will significantly expand capacity there at UC Medical Center. The existing ER facilities, they're 30 years old now. They're also going to be renovated. This is part of a $221 million project there on the Clifton campus, first announced way back in October of 2019. Now, patient care will continue uninterrupted during that work.